दोस्तों वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस थ्योरम 6.2 राइट नाउ। और ये थ्योरम 6.2 इट इज जस्ट कन्वर्स ऑफ बेसिक प्रोपोर्शनैलिटी थ्योरम। ये थ्योरम 6.1 का कन्वर्स मीन्स अपोजिट, या फिर आप उसको उल्टा बोलते हो। सो दिस थ्योरम इज कॉल्ड कन्वर्स ऑफ बेसिक प्रोपोर्शनैलिटी थ्योरम। देन इन 6.1 व्हाट वाज देयर, व्हेन अ लाइन इज ड्रॉन पैरेलल टू द एनी साइड ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल, देन दिस लाइन डिवाइड्स द साइड्स ऑफ द ट्रायंगल इन द सेम रेशियो। नाउ हियर द कन्वर्स ऑफ बेसिक प्रोपोर्शनैलिटी थ्योरम व्हाट इज जस्ट अपोजिट ऑफ द 6.1। जस्ट सी, इफ अ लाइन डिवाइड्स द एनी टू साइड्स, मीन्स दिस लाइन इज नॉट पैरेलल टू दिस वन, बट दिस लाइन डिवाइड्स दीज टू लाइन्स इन सच अ वे दैट देयर रेशियोज आर सेम, मीन्स AD upon DB is equals to AE upon EC. This is given. Okay, of the same ratio, then the line parallel to the third side. तो फिर ये line इस line के parallel होगी. So let us prove this theorem. How it will be parallel? We have to check it. Okay. So write down the things in the of the theorems, which is data. Means the information which is given. What is given? In triangle ABC, ABC, D is a line such that DE is a line such that such that this D divides this line AB and AC in the say in the same ratio, means AD upon DB equals to AE upon EC. This thing is given. Concepts में ये दिया गया है. Now I this is given. Then what we are going to prove? Then the line is parallel to the third side. It means this line D is parallel to BC. ये हमको prove करना है. So into prove we need to write to prove what D is parallel to BC. ये हमको प्रूव करना है, राइट? ओके, सो टू प्रूव दिस फर्स्ट वी नीड टू डू फ्यू कंस्ट्रक्शन। और हमने पॉइंट डी से पास होते हुए एक लाइन डी ई डैस ड्रॉ किया, एंड दिस डी ई डैस इज पैरेलल टू बी सी, दिस डी ई डैस इज पैरेलल टू बी सी। सो राइट दिस पार्ट इन द कंस्ट्रक्शन construction in this part draw DE dash such that this line DE dash is parallel to BC. ये BC के parallel है, इस तरह हमने इसको construct किया. Now the part is going to start of the proof. अब हम इसको proof करना start करते हैं, right? So see the proof of this theorem. Okay, to prove it, first of all, you need to write down the thing which is given. Since what is given? AD upon DB is equals to AE upon EC. Okay, write the reason which is given. This thing is given. Say it is equation number 1. Okay, clear? Now, and you have construct that since DE dash is parallel to BC by construction, ये हमने क्या किया, construct किया, okay? D dash is parallel to BC. Since D dash is parallel to BC, then by the Thales theorem 6.1, this line is parallel to this is DE dash. Then you can say that AD upon DB. Therefore, you can write what AD upon DB is equals to AE dash upon E dash C by basic proportionality theorem by BPT. And say this is equation number 2. Concepts in Maya? First of all, the thing what you are writing, you just give the reason. Ye to aapke mind mein rehna chahiye. Then information which you are giving, reason must be written. Right? Okay. Chal. Now, this was given. This is by the Thales theorem it came. Right? So, what you need to do, you need to compare equation 1 and 2. अभी equation 1 और 2 को compare करते हैं. So what we are getting, just see, this is AD upon DB and this is also AD upon DB. Means left side of both the equations are equal. So if the left side of both the equations are equal, then right side must be equal. So you can write from equation 1st and 2nd, from equation 1st and 2nd, we get that AE upon EC is equals to AE upon EC equals to A dash upon E dash C. Any confusion? AE upon EC equals to A dash what? A dash upon E dash C. Ye clear hua. Right? If this is clear, now with the help of this, you cannot say this DE is parallel to BC. This you cannot say. So what we need to do? We have to apply component rule in this equation. Okay? So from componendo, what you can write? A plus EC upon EC equals to AE dash plus E dash C upon E dash C by componendo rule. Right? Okay. Now let us think about this one. AE plus EC can be written as EC. Is it? Okay. So at the denominator of this, you can write AC. So this becomes AC upon EC. Is it? Now just see this one. AE dash plus E dash C. This is also can be written as AC. Okay. So this is also can be written as AC upon E dash C. Any confusion, friends? Now AC is cancelled. You got 1 upon EC equals to 1 upon E dash C. Right? When you cross multiply, what you got right now? 1 upon EC equals to 1 upon e dash c, right? When you cross multiply it, you will get e dash c is equals to e c. इसको क्या किया हमने, क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई कर दिया. ओके, नाउ व्हाट यू गॉट, इसका जरा ध्यान से देखो. ई डैश सी इज इक्वल्स टू ई सी. ई डैश सी इज इक्वल्स टू ई सी. ये पॉसिबल कैसे है ये बताओ. हाउ इट इज पॉसिबल दैट इट विल बी पॉसिबल ओनली, ये तभी पॉसिबल होगा जब ये पॉइंट ई ई डैश या तो ई पर आ जाए या तो पॉइंट ई ई डैश पर आ जाए, राइट. सो इट इज पॉसिबल ओनली व्हेन ई लाइज ऑन ई डैश. इट इज पॉसिबल ओनली व्हेन व्हेन ई लाइज ऑन ई डैश. ये तभी पॉसिबल है. ई डैश सी इज इक्वल्स टू ई सी कब पॉसिबल है, व्हेन ई लाइज ऑन ई डैश. नाउ सिंस सिंस डी ई डैश इज पैरेलल टू बी सी, इफ डी ई डैश इज पैरेलल टू बी सी बाय कंस्ट्रक्शन so DE dash is parallel to BC, therefore DE is also, therefore DE will be parallel to BC, right. So this is the thing we are going to prove in the converse of Pythagoras theorem, hence proved it is. Okay dear friends, any confusion, if you are facing, agar aapko samajhne mein koi bhi difficulty hoti hai, so please and please ask your questions in any of the steps. कोई भी किसी भी steps में आपको अगर कोई confusion लगे तो आप questions पूछ सकते हो, right? I think आपको ये converse of basic proportionality theorem, theorem 6.2 आप easily understand कर चुके होंगे और आप comfortably you can write there in your board exam.